Hello everyone, good morning all of you. How are you all? I hope you are well. Look first one PPR timeline is finally got work permit extension approval in land in 163 days. Application date 8 November 2024 PGWP extension plus SOWP extension approved on 19 April 2024. 2SP extension, additional docs requested and waiting for approval. Congratulations. Looks next one PPR timeline is one from Telegram group got PPR file laws 29 December, biometric 4th Jan, medical update 10 Feb, PPR 18 April 2024. Congratulations. Looks next one PPR timeline is and this is study visa profile. Looks next one. Inland application from Canada, SOWP extension plus kit, study permit, this is also study permit, lost date 8 November, series W3091, review and correspondence letter, 16 March, approval 19 April, congratulations, looks next one, PPR timeline is, applied 23 October 2023, passport request 17 April 2024, W3090. Congratulations. Look next one, PPR timeline is. Me too finally got PPR for my SOWP and kit VV series W3091, file loss 15 November, biometric 13 November, medical passed 18 Jan. Congratulations. Received my PPR request applied on November 22, biometric on November 27 and it is got updated on Jan 10, medical on Jan 19, PPR April 19, spouse on work permit. Thank you guys for all the support. Congratulations. आई होप ये वीडियो आपके लिए हेल्पफुल रहेगी. चैनल पर फर्स्ट टाइम विजिट कर रहे हो तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर लें. हमारा व्हाट्सएप, टेलीग्राम और फेसबुक ग्रुप जरूर ज्वाइन कर लें. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में नेक्स्ट अपडेट के साथ. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.